Because this adapter is powered by your console, you will need to turn it on first instead of turning on the console using your controller, which is not a huge deal, however, it's a little bit inconvenient.